Some of you may not like what I'm about to say, because I really do see this as truth. Your past might be why you are where you are in the present, but your past does not equal the future. I learned that one from Tony Robbins early on in my life, going back to about 12 years old, and he repeats that message, and I repeat that message in my own mind over and over again. Who do you want to become? What do you want in your world, in your life, for the people around you? And now we get to go, this is the launch pad I'm on right now. And this is what I get to launch off from. Maybe you don't have the finances you wish, or the relationships you wish, or the time that you wish you had. But you do have right now and a vision in your mind. Just because something didn't work out in the past doesn't mean it won't work out in the future. Let's go to the future.